What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie back with this stage 3 of this Rondo of Blood, trying to get past this boss. Hopefully we can do it. I tried enough in the last episode. You can stun lock him pretty good sometimes, but... I got in a hurry. Stupid. Now I'll never have a good enough chance to do that now because I don't have holy water. I just got the cross. Alright, I guess. I almost had him dead! Sucks! Ah, I gotta remember not to jump into a stupid axe. Well, he goes across the whole screen. I didn't know that. Last life. No. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna lose the cross. No. Oh, now I'm hosed. Now I'm absolutely hosed. Absolutely hosed. Oh my gosh. No. I cannot believe that. Freaking garbage. Man, this boss, dude. I know I was willing on him, but, like, it didn't hurt him that much. I just gotta get through without dying. Oh my gosh. Really? Gonna be that way, huh? Go away, dude. Seriously. Like, seriously, go away. I think there's a turkey here. Yeah. What happens if you fall down here? Oh, it's back here. Okay. That was close. Okay. I think I'm just gonna fall. Cause screw the Medusa heads. Like, don't hurt me to fall down. That was dumb. Ugh, I made it. Yeah. Does it use one or two hearts when you throw your stuff? Hey, there's turkey there. We got 55 hearts so far. So that should be, I think that'd be enough for two or three hydro storms. Huh? Oh, nice. Ah, okay. Get him, get him, get him! Yeah! Done! Oh, no! I thought I was dead. I was like, no, he's gonna do a thing like that stupid werewolf did! Teabag. Yeah. Yeah, there's different bosses depending on which route you go. But easier route this way was. So, made it to stage 4! Finally! I think there's only like 6 or 7, no, 8 stages? 9 or stages? I don't know. The last one's just like fighting Dracula though, I think. But, yeah, we made it. Stage 4. Awesome. Oh no, red skellies! Nah, red skellies. Red skellies don't stay dead. No, we want the holy water, man. As you can see, red skeletons don't stay dead. Oh, these things. I hate these things. With a passion. Suck it, nerd. Oh, snap. Not. Oh, I thought I was so. Oh, poop. Yep, got hit. Are you kidding me? I tried to jump, didn't quite make it. Maybe. I'm not gonna be able to walk past you, huh? Oh, dead. Boo-boo-doo-boo-doo-boo-boo-boo. Man, difficult. Ugh. Wow, lots of harps from that thing. Which way should I go, up or down? Huh? Does it only use one heart? This is gonna be a pain. Oh, I didn't make it. Dummy. Should've waited. What are you doing? This level's hard! Get off of me, you dumb... I'm gonna die to these stupid things right here. Oh my gosh. Irritating. I wish I could attack diagonally. I can attack diagonally in Super Castlevania 4. How come I can't in this one, man? This is supposed to be the after that game. Was made after that game. I think. I actually don't know when the Japanese version came out. It might have come out before, for all I know. Ow! Butt munch. Oh. Stupid flea man. Oh, ow! Take that. Yeah, creep. Ah! Piss off, you bloody wanker. Ah, frickin' flea man! I hate him! Nope! Oh! Let's see, it's this one. Throw! Gotcha! Dirty, rotten booger. What's in that? Holy water. Oh, okay. Let's kill him. And we're not gonna go that way. Yes. Heck with it. Oh, what are these? Like the slowest moving boulder ever. How are you supposed to get past these things? Can you jump over them? I gotta use that one to jump. Ah, freaking fart. I don't like that. No, don't! If you go too far, he starts to go down the stupid thing already. That's annoying. This is where Maria would be better. She can double jump. Dead, because I missed. Okay, save and quit. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. I'm done. For now. I'll be back in the next video. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next video, guys.